are about to solve the back exercises. The first is tick the correct answer. So the local self-government is it is the third option, the C one. It is
three
tier system. Coming to page number 162, what is the minimum age of the members of the Gram Sabha? It is 18 years. Coming to the third one, which of the following is a function of Zila Parishad? It is the B one, supervises the working of block samiti. Coming to the fourth one, dash is meant for resolving minor disputes at village level. It is the A one, Nyay Panchayat. Fifth one, the highest institution of the Panchayati Raj in India is. It is the D1 Zilla Parishad. Okay. The highest institution of Panchayati Raj in India is Zilla Parishad. Now, coming to the next exercise, fill in the blanks. First one, Panchayat means a team of dash members. So, how many members? Five members. Second, all the adults of a village constitute Gram Sabha. Okay, so the second answer is, the second fill up is Gram Sabha. Coming to the third one, Nyay Panchayat can dash the guilty. So here what you will write? Fine, F-I-N-E. See the fourth one, village panchayats teach the first lesson of dash. That is what? Democracy. Fifth one, the term of the block samiti is 5 years. Sixth, the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha members chosen from the block are also the members of the block samiti. Seventh one, the Zilla Parishad supervises the working of the block samiti. The Zilla Parishad supervises the working of the block samiti. Then the eighth one, the state government appoints a panchayat secretary to maintain the accounts and records of the work done by a village panchayat. So, the eighth answer is Panchayat Secretary. Now, coming to the next, match column A with column B. So, the first one is the Gram Sabha. And the answer is C1 is the general body of the villages. Second is the village Panchayat. It is E1. Looks after the problems of the village. Third is Sarpanch. It is A1, head of the panchayat. Then the fourth one is B1. Here, the fourth one is the B1. Okay. Fifth one, the panchayat secretary, that is the D1, is paid for his services. Okay, now we come to the fourth exercise. State whether the following statements are true or false. So, the first one, the women has been given representation in the panchayat. This is true. Second one, the members of the Gram panchayat vary from state to state. Again, true. Then, the third one, the Nyay Panchayat can impose fines. It is true. Then the fourth one, Zila Parishad works at the village level. False. Then the chairpersons of the block committees become the members of the Zila Parishad. It's true. Then see the sixth one, the Zila Parishad has the responsibility of implementing the development programs in the district. It is true. Then the seventh one, the state government gives financial grants to the panchayat. True. So children, here we end up with the back exercises which you have to do in the book only. In the next video, I will be explaining the answers which you have to write in your copies. Even in history also, you have to write all the answers and the dates in the copy. Rest all the back exercises in the book. Thank you.